Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Well, welcome back to my channel. My name's Azariah, and as you can tell by the thumbnail and the title, I am going to be showing what I ordered from Temu. Thank you. Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Azariah, and as you can tell by the title and the thumbnail, I'm going to be doing a review or what I got from or what I ordered from Temu, however the hell you pronounce it. But anyways, I'm gonna try my best to find all the links and have them down in the description. So if you want something, you'll be able to find it. But if not, I'm just gonna kinda go through the order because I really don't remember what's in this box. And if you wanna see what I ordered, then go ahead and keep on watching. Don't forget to click the subscribe button and the bell to be notified whenever I post new videos. And give this video a thumbs up and leave a comment down below if you wanna see more videos like this.
I'm turning one, trying to leave it up here, right, baby, ooh, yeah, ride it, ooh, yeah, bring it up to my place, and you be like, baby, who cares, well, I know you care, bring it up to my place, you don't know what you
so the first item I got is this little water jug, water bottle, my niece is about to go on a cruise for her birthday, so we got these because you can bring your own personal water bottle on a cruise for Carnival, as far as I know. And it does come with a little straw and a nozzle where you can untwist it right here, however you do that. But anyways, it doesn't feel cheap, and it has like this little gripper thing right here, and it does have like a panda on it. And then it has like these little things on the side right here, so you can connect this lanyard. So this little lanyard comes with it. And it don't stink, because most of the things are stinking. But this is the first item. It has this little panda. And it says panda on it. So I did get multiple cutters because I got three different nieces. So we got one in green, and then we got one in purple. You should have ordered me one. And I think these are like $9.17 a piece. So this one came in purple, and it's the same thing. It has the nozzle, and it has a straw right here. It's like a little button you can push, and then the top comes off. Well, this one didn't open. And a little straw. So, it's cute. Oh, that's like a little lock. Okay, and then we also got a pink one. Or like a mauve pink, I guess you could say. And this one, same thing. Different color. Okay. And I also got some poppets off of there because my niece is obsessed with these. So this one feels kind of cheap, but these were like $1. What do you think? $1.98 a piece. This one don't feel too thick. It feels very $1.98. Okay, and for the next item, this little it's like a little, you know, them little mason jar salads. Well, this is plastic, but it come with like a little fork, and then it come with like the little thing right here for your dressing. How do you take this out though? Okay, I don't know how to take it out, but it has like the little cup for your salad dressing. And then you can just pull the top off, put your salad inside. And it does come with the little plastic whatever you want to put in here. Maybe look, the fork.
I think it's $1.98.
So this was $1.98. And the fork just clamps on by that little clamp right there. Ooh, my nails. I just cut them off. Okay, so the next item, like I said, My mom and sisters are going on this cruise for my niece's birthday. So it's two packs of these. These are the waterproof fanny packs. Yes, they have these on Amazon, but I think on Amazon I paid like $13.99 for two of them.
Less than $4.
And these were three something and some change. So I'm only gonna take out one because they're just different colors, but they all the same thing. So it's just like this little, it's just like a little plastic. It's a thick plastic, it's not like a cheap plastic, and it has like this little Velcro thing. So what you'll do is, it's like a Ziploc bag. So you can open it, and you know when you go on the beach and stuff. I don't know about taking this in the water, but maybe like if you get on a jet ski or something, you could put like your money in there, your phone, and then you just close this, like a little Ziploc, and then you roll it down and flip the Velcro, and then you can wear it like a little fanny pack. So it do got the little strap, wear it around your waist or whatever, a little crossbody, however you want to have it. And I did get one in pink, black, and one in blue. Well, two blacks and a blue. So, and it's see-through, so you'll be able to see and remember what items are in there. Okay, so I actually had this in my Shein cart, but Timu had it, and it was cheaper than it is on Shein, so went ahead and ordered this. And if you wanna see me try the items, then leave a comment down below, because then I'll do a video of me actually trying the items that I ordered. So this is one of those little can jar openers. Like whenever you be trying to open like a pickle jar or a jelly jar or something, and they got like this little thing on the inside. This is rubber, so it's like a little gripper. You just put it around the jar, and you just pop it off. How much is it?
Like less than $2.
It was less than $2. Oh, and then these. Less I know for sure these are on Amazon for like $10 a piece. But these are water shoes. They're like socks. They real flimsy, so I wouldn't say they're gonna be comfortable for like all day wear. But like if you're gonna be doing anything on the beach or whatever, or when you're on the cruise and you're like on the main deck where the pool and stuff is, that floor, that ground, that little wood or whatever, it is hot. So these I would recommend to wear when you're just walking around the boat, especially if you're gonna be like in and out of the water, opposed to like sandals or whatever. So yeah, and then they're like stretchy, and it has like a little soft thing in here. But yeah, these are water shoes. More water shoes. These clothes and stuff, that's for my sister. If y'all wanna see her do that, I'll leave her channel linked in the description below so y'all can see her wear her swimsuits. And then I got these for my niece. These little cute unicorn water shoes. They're less than $4. And they're the same. These feel thicker than those. These got like a more thicker thing. Like, they don't feel so flimsy.
He needs a little bag.
Okay, some more water shoes. Some more water shoes. The other ones are just plain black. And these are uniform ones too. Okay. Now this right here. Is a phone case. You guys can really see it, but it has like a little holographic tint to it. And if y'all hear anybody talking in the background, that's my mom. So see it better. But it's like a little paw inspired bear case.
Less than $4.
Okay. And then we got this little faucet thing, because the one that we got just keep falling off. You know. So this just screws on the faucet so the water can come out. Nothing too fancy. And then I got this for my mom. I've been seeing this on TikTok. But you like put it on top of your head when your hair is wet or whatever. And you like wrap the hair around it like this lady right here. I don't know if y'all can see it. A little curler thing. Heatless curl. So it was less than $3. We got another poppet, and this one is a cheeseburger poppet. Now this one, it feels very big. It's like, let me open it. Less than $4. There you go. And this one is, oh yeah, it's thicker than the other one. The other one felt like you could poke your fingers through it. It was so flimsy. But anyways, and I don't know if you can tell, like on the detailing, it has like little cheeseburgers on here. But yeah, it's cute. It's for my. The next item is this quadruple car charger. It has 4 USB ports because, you know, you can charge 4 devices. Oh, I thought that was a button or something right there. But yeah, it just goes into the little cigarette thing and you can charge 4 devices. And this was less than $4. The next item that I have is this phone case. Another Caught inspired phone case. As you can tell, we have a theme going on here. And this was less than $3. And it's not one of those thick cases. It is like one of those little rubber ones. It's so like it. And it's like, it's bendy, flimsy, and soft. The next item is this little keychain. Another, it's not really car inspired, but I mean, it looks, it's alright. It's cute. It's pink. And it's a cool foe. That keychain is less than $2. So the next item is this other little keychain. I like this one. Like a little bear robot on one side. This one was less than $4. Now don't get me wrong, you know, Timu got some imperfections, but I mean, it's cute for the price. Same thing. I just ordered 2 more of the same thing. Another faucet thing. So my mama does hair and she be needing to wash her customers' hair in the sink sometimes. So this is like a little extendo faucet thing.
For the car to be carried.
Yeah. Okay. Another poppet. And this one comes with like a little bracelet thing on it. These are better than that. Cause these are like thick. And it coming like this. This would be good to like put on a necklace or something so she don't lose it. But it's cute. It's like it's little pastel colors. Pink, purple, mint, yellow. And it's a poppet and it has like little cupcakes.
How does
it
feel?
This one is thick. I already said that. This one feels similar to the hamburger one. So entertainment for them while they're on the cruise. And here goes another poppet. This one's not given as thick as the hamburger and the cupcake. Yeah, this one's very much flimsy, but I mean, it's cute though. The concept is a french fry.
And most of those are less than $5.
Less than $5 for your pockets. The next item is gonna be this. Okay, I have this in my cart. This little sugar bear, gummy bear, inspired phone case. It looks like a candy bag. But it's real flimsy. It ain't gonna protect your phone. And this is a lint thing for your dryer. To clean out the lint. Just stick it in there. Whether you have the little lint thing on the top of the dryer or the little scoop thing at the bottom, you stick it in there and it gets all lint out. I ain't gonna lie, I can't wait to try this. Let me try that. And then for my last item, I just ordered some makeup brushes. They are new. These are less than $3. Let me check the quality. You really ain't gotta have any expensive brushes for your hair. These are soft. They kind of look like the KKW brushes. They're new, and then this is new too. But this is soft. Right. Hopefully it don't shed. But I'm pulling it and I don't see nothing come out, so these might be good. And how much are these?
Less than $3.
And these are less than $3. So it looks like it come with maybe like a blush brush. I don't know, maybe like a contour brush. They got a flat brush and like some blending brushes in here, but these are the same. Oh wait, no, they're different. No, they're different. Oh no, they are the same. And that was all the items. So I'm gonna try to link every item in the description. So if you do want to purchase it, it'll be in the description if I can find them, because a lot of stuff do be sold out and it won't let you tag the link. But if you want to see more videos like this, then go ahead and leave a comment down below and give this video a thumbs up.
Falling. You ain't get the call, girl, I'm calling. Miscommunication got you falling. Listen to those lies, now you balling. Without, but can't nobody break my passion. To me, you magic. Baby, will you grab a chopper when shit get tragic? Promise you gon' hold me down. When shit get sour, you gon' stay around.